videos regarding preparing your old litmus papers and how do acids and bases react with indicators and also reaction of acids with metals and the carbonates. Okay, so yeah, that two in the videos were very interesting. And if you haven't watched that two videos, please watch that two videos. And in today's video, we are going to do an historic experiment. Why am I saying historic experiment? It is an actually regular experiment only, but none of them have done at their houses with the products which were available in general in our house. And today we are going to do that historical experiment. Are you ready for it? Yes, we are all ready for it. So here, what is that experiment? Is the neutralization of acids by reacting with the bases. So we generally say this reaction as neutralization reaction or titration reaction. Okay, so here the titration reaction is nothing but if you are taking an acid and adding any of the indicators, let me take as phenolphthalein or methyl orange, any of the chemical indicators, then on adding base to it, what happens is they will be neutralized. Okay, so that will be absorbed by the color change you observe in the acid solution. So this is what the titration reaction is. So what happens is here acid will be reacting with the base and forms salt and water. That's why it gets neutralized. Okay, so here we need a heavy equipment for that, like a conical flask and chemical indicators and a burette, pipette, everything we want. But here we don't need those all the equipment. We need very simple equipment or the products here. So I have taken here vinegar, that is acetic acid, and few ml of water and an empty glass spoon, and here calcium oxide, which is in Telugu called as sunnam, and I have taken some of the turmeric powder. Okay, so let us start our experiment. Okay, so here first let me take the empty glass and let me add some of the calcium hydroxide. Okay, so here I am adding some amount of the calcium hydroxide. So it will be available in any general store or generally in puja stores also you can get it very easily. So let us add some water and make it into calcium hydroxide solution. So here the solution has formed a white color solution. Now let us add some amount of the turmeric to it. So in the previous video also I have shown when calcium hydroxide is added to the turmeric, as it is a base, it will be turning into red color. So on adding turmeric, you can see a clear red color turning of the solution. Now what we are going to do is we are going to add acetic acid and neutralize it. Okay, so generally in labs they will be adding drop by drop, and here we will be adding some ml to ml because it is a weak acid. So slowly you can see that the red color is being lost and it is coming to yellow color. So can you observe it, children? Isn't it very interesting? So here let me add some more ml. Okay, so this is what the titration reaction or neutralization reaction. So what happened? We have taken calcium hydroxide. So that calcium hydroxide have reacted with the acetic acid and became salt and water. So which is shown by the indicator. Initially it was very dark red color, but on neutralizing it has come back to its original color, that is yellow color. Okay, so this is what the titration reaction is. I hope everyone have understood it, and if you have understood it, please do try at your homes, and you can do it with the very simple products which I have used it, and you can understand the science very better. And here always I say that the science is not a subject or physics is not a subject which can be learned only through textbooks, which need to be learned by observing and learnt. So here we can observe our surroundings and we can learn it very easily. And let me give you one more example of this. Give you another example of this neutralization reaction. So here generally people take antacid tablets on acidity. So here whenever they are feeling acidity in their stomach, then they will be taking that antacid tablets. So what will be there in that antacid tablet? So in the antacid tablets we will be having base, which is magnesium hydroxide. So that magnesium hydroxide will be going inside our stomach and will be reacting with the hydrochloric acid which is in your stomach, and it will get neutralized by forming salt and water. So thus the acidity level will be reduced in your stomach and you'll be cured. So here this is also another example for the neutralization reaction. If you have understood these two experiments, you can try it out at your home. And here if you have any doubts regarding this topic, you please comment in my comment section. And how did you enjoy this experiment also, please do comment in my comment section. And till then, keep observing and keep learning. Thank you.